It was collaborative at an early stage. We were all sitting and throwing it around, and it was great. And basically, Chris's idea of a sort of guitar string stretched across the Thames was really fundamental to it. And it worked really well. But a lot of the work was done by the Foster architecture practice, because it had to be worked out. It had to be, they had to send people down there and count how many boats went through the wrong entrance way. And so what height do we have to have? And what happens with the stones on which the certain sorts of worms that are eaten by the fish live? So we had to take them all out. He had to talk to committees. He did all that. He did all that enormous amount of work. It took 3 years or more, and he didn't. He said it was one of the worst experiences of having to go through 30 committees and talk to them, persuade them every time. And that side of it was no fun. But the building itself, and building and working with Norman, and working with, I find Norman very easy to work with, very good to work with, very open. And I found Chris Wise was again, amazing to have an engineer who could see things so sculpturally. So it was good, and I thought I learned a lot from it. And I think the bridge is quite beautiful, but I don't think I was that much responsible for it, because, I mean, for example, the landing on the south side was going to be very sculptural, and then they didn't want sculpture there because they wanted to be able to put big sculptures that were made by other artists there. And then Norman and the architect of the Tate weren't friendly with each other, so it didn't go in through the Tate and out again. I mean, there are all sorts of possible things that could have happened, which didn't happen because of practical blocks. Are we going to take the idea of it right up to St. Paul's? Whether you're going to be able to turn right at St. Paul's and go across the river? That's where you find you were in the Tate Modern. But it didn't work out that way because there was, you know, a council who said they didn't want anything on the steps and all. You know, it was murder. That was murder. But then I said to Norman, I hate your job. I don't like what goes on in having to cope with all this in an architect's office. And he said, if you think of architecture as that ring there, that little segment is design. All the rest of it is this sort of thing. And I realize it's very hard. You see, I've never been in that world. I've never been in the world of commissions. I've been in the world of making my own stuff and hoping for the best. And I'm so pleased I did.